Zoo Miami.
Yes.
See, follow the youth, baby. Follow the youth. That is the future right there.
So starting July 2nd, it's Zoo Miami, the new name. No more Metro Zoo. That's history, a great history. But from now forward, it's Zoo Miami. 4th of July weekend marks the 30-year anniversary of the zoo. 30 years ago, we opened our preview center to the public, started with a 25-acre preview center, and now we're over 300 acres in this incredible park. You know, a lot of people ask, why rename the zoo? You know, Metro Zoo. People are used to Metro Zoo. The bottom line is Metro became quite outdated. The fact is, when Metro Zoo was named, there was Metro Rail, there was Metro Bus, there was Metro Dade County. Well, the county realized years ago, time to change that. They went from Metro Dade County to Miami-Dade County. Why? Because Miami is the iconic name of our community. It's much more than simply just a zoo with exhibits animals now. We've got a lot of these interactive features. We've got the water play areas where the kids can go in and play in the water and get wet and enjoy themselves in the summer. You know, the misters throughout the park. These are all things that have been upgraded and improved to try to make visitor amenities a key point of the zoo. You know, ironically, when we first opened the zoo, there was so much attention just on the animals. The objective was, you're going to come in here and we're going to pay attention just on what the animals see, what the animals feel. And quite frankly, there wasn't a whole lot of attention put towards what the public was experiencing. You know, whether it be benches in front of exhibits where people can sit and relax, whether it be air-conditioned facilities that people can get into out of the weather, whether it be misters, whether it be water play areas. The reality is this, and we've finally come to realize this. People are going to come to a zoo this size every minute of every hour they spend here is not going to be just about animals. You got to give them a break. You got to give them a place where they can sit down in the shade, have their kids play in the water, look at something else that might not be directly animal related, but it's family related. It's part of a family outing. So the zoo becomes more of a park than simply just a place to see animals. Milestones of Metro Zoo, now Zoo Miami. Of course, the hurricane. Hurricane Andrew, I think, helped define the character of the zoo. It was totally destroyed. Many people thought it would never come back. Not only did it come back, but it's better than it ever was before the hurricane. We built exhibits such as the Wings of Asia, an iconic aviary, one of the considered the best aviaries in the world. We built the new Amazon and Beyond that just opened up, a 27-acre, $50 million exhibit. We've had so many first births here that have occurred in this zoo before they've occurred anywhere else in captivity. This zoo really has been home to so many great events that really make it a world-class institution.
Zoom over to Zoo Miami, right? Sounds right. Zoom over to Zoo Miami. Come on, it'll grow on you. Give it a chance.